the gender-based violence crisis in South Africa makes me feel scared, frustrated, and extremely angry because men feel entitled to our lives and our bodies. We have watched our government's amazing response to the COVID-19 pandemic. We have watched our leaders rise to the occasion and mobilize every resource at their disposal because people's lives are in danger. Women's lives, the lives of gender non-conforming people, are in danger too.